Ramos, Real Madrid always rise from defeats. Sergio Ramos is remaining upbeat following Real Madrid's Champions League exit to Chelsea with his side still in the mix for the La Liga title. Madrid lost 2-0 to Chelsea at Stamford Bridge on Wednesday to exit the competition 3-1 on aggregate at the semi-final stage. A record-extending 14th European Cup may be out of the question for Los Blancos, but they have plenty left to play for in the Spanish top flight. Zinedine Zidane's men are second in the standings and just 2 points behind leaders Atletico Madrid, who travel to third-placed Barcelona on Saturday. Ramos took to social media on Thursday to issue a rallying cry of sorts ahead of Sunday's home match with outside title contenders Sevilla. "We're disappointed, yes, but we're not finished," he posted on Instagram. "A history built on victories, but Real Madrid has always risen from defeats. The league title is still there for us and we're up for it." Ramos made his first appearance in nearly 2 months for Madrid after recovering from injury in time to face Chelsea in the second leg. The Spain international contested more aerial duels, 8, than any player on the field, winning 37.5% of those, while only teammates Toni Kroos, 84, and Luka Modric, 86, played more successful passes than his 82. Following the loss in West London and draw in Madrid last week, Los Blancos have faced Chelsea more often without winning than any other opponent in their entire history, drawing twice and losing 3 times. Chelsea will face Paris Saint-Germain's conquerors Manchester City in the May 29th final, making it the 8th showpiece to be contested by 2 teams from the same nation. As for Madrid, they travel to Granada and Athletic Bilbao after this weekend's meeting with 4th-placed Sevilla, before hosting Villarreal on the final day of the season. What do you think of this video? Please comment down below. And please subscribe.